Alright, hey guys, so we're recreating this picture, as you can see. So I'm actually just going to crop out all the background for this, so it doesn't really matter what the background is, so I'll just be doing like this. And he's really dark right now, like you can't see anything because of the light, but I have this very bright ring light that I'll be using, and that's what I'm going to be using for lighting. And most of this picture was just editing, to be honest. So, yeah, I'll show you that now. Alright, so basically the whole editing process was like way too long to document all of it. But basically all that you need to know is I use InShot to crop stuff out. Like, so crop out the entire background. And then I use CapCut to just like use the overlay tool. And then I use Snapseed to edit all my photos. So like, to mess with the brightness and contrast and all that stuff to make it look better. Yes, but yeah. InShot is to crop stuff out. CapCut is to put stuff together. And then Snapseed is just to edit images. And this is the final result.